To Schaller, to Pastrnak, hands it out for Krejci, back in front, stopped by Price as the puck gets tipped over the net. Torrey Krug with a great chance for Boston. Pastrnak, new career high in goals, he has 18 on the season, and he gets wrapped to the boards by Alexei Yemelin. And it's cleared off the glass by Lekkinen, up ahead for Shaw, and Shaw gets cranked by Torrey Krug. And Shaw is slow to get to his feet. Here's Krejci with a drive. Stopped by Price. He'll hold on.
Contact that the Canadiens will have an issue with. Because Shaw is reaching out for that puck out in front of him, he's going to be in a low position. Krug's not a big guy, and he leads with his left
legs out. Krug looks around, sees Gallagher coming. Gallagher knocks him down with a good shoulder. Here's Flynn giving back to Yemelin. We got a fight going. The gloves are down. Krug and Gallagher. Sometimes middleweights make for the best fights. Gallagher switches to southpaw. Krug goes in. Gallagher with a swooping right. Neither man really connecting on a punch. And they both go down.
Marchand trying to clear it out. Deneau kept it in. Shaw going after it. McCabe right on him. Andrew Shaw knocked down by David Backus. Krejci back for Pastrnak off the goal post. And now the Canadiens come back the other way. Brandon Gallagher up with it. Gallagher to Pekanets. Oh, what a stop by Tuukka Rask. Got it by McQuaid, and the pass goes off his gate, and Boston will turn it back. Here comes Charnock. McQuaid going to the net. Charnock, Quaid scores!
On this rush as the puck gets turned up quickly, and Charnock gets this puck, and he quickly gets it into a shooting position. Boyle who tries to play this partial two-on-one, and it's actually, that might have deflected partially off.
Morrow feeds it ahead to Brad Marchand. Marchand coming in, and he's upended by Alexei Yemelin. And the Canadiens trying to find the equalizer. Torrey Mitchell in, take the shot, Byron scores!
It's the Boston Bruins, already has two game-winning goals on the season. Mitchell with the break, gets his stick lifted. Rask had committed to Torrey Mitchell. That's why the whole other side of the net was open. And there's Paul Byron.
Radulov trying to hold off Krejci, and Pastrnak will move it over to Krejci. Now the Bruins with a chance. David Pastrnak is in. Stopped by Price, crashes in the goal. They score! The puck went in. Krejci put it home, but it's blown down immediately by referee Brad Meyer. Charnock back on the puck, hands it off to Ryan Spooner. Spooner plays it over to Krug. Torrey Krug in front, Spooner alone, scores!
The puck, and it's definitely not offside as Radulov got caught on an extended shift. He couldn't get a change. And there's the puck through the five hole of Carey Price, and Radulov just gets caught on the wrong side of the puck. And able to squeak that through the legs of Carey Price.